Give it up for them.
Turned 17, and all those boys found out who you were. Tulsa nights chasing ghosts and dreams, and you're living on the edge of the absurd. You say you don't remember the girl you used to be, and everybody's made of their own mind. Well, if you're looking for your freedom, I'm the guy to see. Just put your little head inside of mine. Honey, you can run with me. Honey, won't you run with me? Darling, you can run. Tramp howling at the moon, waiting on his lady to pull me through. But don't let us in, well you know that's alright, 'cause we just moved the party outside. And we go and chase tornadoes, we walk out on the wings. You and I are underneath the spell. Well, it's a long road to heaven, shorter trip to hell. You know it's just a little too soon to tell. Honey, you can run with me. Darling, won't you run with me? Honey, you can run with me.
Let's sing it.
Come on, everybody.
Run with me.
We made it pretty easy for you.
Run with me. Run with me. Run with me.
Thank y'all so much for that. Y'all never mind these here barricades. Y'all just walk right on up if you feel like it. I think the gentleman in the hat might get a little nervous, but we'll be all right. I'm going to take a second here to let my drummer fix his pedal. But I wanted to go ahead and introduce you to us. We are Luke Wagner and the 441. We are right here out of Central Florida area, and we are so excited to be a part of this event. It's for a great cause, and you know, we hope that if there's a way for you guys to donate, please do that. We don't want any money lost on our end.
Run, pull the trigger and shoot that gun, Lord, and leave them knowing my name. It's all right, getting by, taking inch when we love a mile. Got faith, got style, and we keep on believing. I know the times get tough, and I ain't asking for much. Fought away through the driving rain, up the coast to the Georgia plains. Spent a night in a hallway in Nashville, Tennessee. Took a chance playing stud, came out a little undone. Sometimes you pay with blood, it's a tough hand to beat. It's alright,
alright,
getting by. Love a mile,
got faith,
got style,
and
we keep on believing. I know the times get tough, and I ain't asking for much. Just need a little bit of luck and a chance to break even. Getting by,
getting by,
take an inch though we love a mile. Got faith,
got faith,
we got style,
got style,
and we keep on believing. I know the times get tough, and I ain't asking for much. Just need a little bit of luck and a chance to break.
Thank y'all so much for that. Oh. Well, isn't this just the sweetest dog in the world here? Y'all give a big hand for Maggie Mae for keeping me well hydrated. She paid for it with her cuteness. Bench. You were sipping on a memory. I was smoking on an older grin. You said, I've got a plan to study fashion design. You didn't want to be an RN and live your mama's life. Well, I know tomorrow may break your heart again. As soon as my feet can feel the ground. You'll ever talk to God, or maybe it's the first time he's been around. It was on a starry night when you taught me how to lose. I was lost in a daydream. I was singing the young man's blues. Well, honey, I was wasted, and I was wasting time. I was living for the moment. I was searching for that ride. Well, I know tomorrow may break your heart again. As soon as your feet can feel the floor. I'll never talk to God. Maybe it's the first time he's been around. Center since your graduation day, and it was on a starry night when you gave your dreams away. Well, I took a long way around, but I finally got myself straight, except for those cigarettes, another habit that I can't break. Well, I know tomorrow may break your heart again. As soon as I'll talk to God, maybe it's the first time he's been around. Thank y'all so much. Do we have any Tom Petty friends out there by chance? Thank you. So our band name actually derives from Tom Petty. He's a big, big, big influence. That's right, he grew up right off of 441. Not Florida 441, but US 441 right there in Gainesville. And he's been a big influence for the band and the songwriting. And this song is actually about a girl's love for Tom Petty.
I thought it was about the area by the Florida Mall.
No, that's the other song, dude. Well, I ain't seen nothing like her in any of all my years. She shows up without warning on the edge of a new frontier. I can make a guess about her, but I probably get it wrong. And every conversation turns to another song. But all those stars in California can never shine like she does. Maybe she's a wildflower standing out here on earth. Maybe she's a wildflower, and you can't find a wildflower in a garden that somebody has grown. Breakfast, has a whiskey for dessert. She stands like Calypso in a faded concert shirt. She ain't worried about the trips or trying to make the scene. She makes living easy just like 1953. All those stars in Oklahoma never shine as bright as her. Maybe she's a wildflower standing out here on the road. Maybe she's a wildflower. You can't find a wildflower in a garden that somebody has. Stood myself beside her in the setting summer sun. Wondered to myself, I only hope I am as strong. All the music in the world could never move me like she can. Maybe it's all part of somebody's master plan. But all the stars up in heaven can never shine as bright as her. Maybe she's a wildflower standing out here on her own. Maybe she's a wildflower. You can't find a wildflower in a garden that somebody has grown. You can't find a wildflower in a garden that somebody has grown. Thank you.
Oops.
It's good to be here this afternoon. We're Luke Wagner to 441. Luke's going to retune his guitar So glad to be here, everybody. So glad you're supporting this event.
Let's hear it for Luke Wagner, everybody.
Yeah, big hand for Luke.
There's a lot of, we're playing a lot of original songs. We hope you like what you're hearing.
We're gonna play a couple covers right now, though. We heard it was a country festival, so we decided to choose a few of our favorites. Much obliged. Thank you, guys. Y'all give a big round of applause for David Altman here on the drums. My name's John Lee Pittamore, same as my daddy and his daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy around here. He only came to town about twice a year. We buy 100 pounds of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew that he made moonshine. The revenue man wanted granddaddy back. Headed up the hollow with everything he had. For my time, but I've been told, never come back from Copperhead Road. Well, my daddy ran whiskey in a dick block dive. Bought it at an auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer, then he moved inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. The sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama cry, knew something wasn't right. Headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You could smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
Thank you.
Done lost my hat. Are y'all having a good time tonight? Today, excuse me. I'm a musician, I never see the sun. So we played one out of Georgia. That one, Steve Earle, was out of Texas by way of Tennessee. We're gonna play one original, it's out of Florida. About a friend of mine from high school who got washed out by Hurricane Katrina.
Refugee, where will you go now that that's growing. Refugee, I see you walking into the morning sky. Refugee, I see you talking, asking yourself why. Now it's growing, it's getting hard to breathe. It's growing, forcing you to leave.
All right, guys, we got a couple more songs for you here. Again, give a big round of applause for all the wonderful, wonderful people who put this great event possible. Hopefully they're raising a bunch of money for you today. Big round of applause for Gary Lazar. We got Sean Holcomb, Spade Cooley, Love and Theft, Craig Campbell all coming up. I'm actually having a bit of an Almost Famous moment now because I look down playing and I'm standing on Craig Campbell's mat. So there's a first time for everything, right? want to introduce Mr. Paul Stott over here on the lead guitar. Mr. Thonwin right over here on bass. And of course, the sexiest member of the band, which I'm contractually obligated to say, Mr. David Altman on the drums, y'all.
And a big hand for Luke Wagner, singer-songwriter. Big hand for Luke, come on.
Hey man, it's good to see ya. Lately we ain't seen you around. We know you've had your trouble with the law. We were worried that some things went down. Well, the kids are all right in Florida. Julie and I go to see them when we can. We don't get over to this side much more ever since we lost that old man. But I still read the paper on Sunday, and I still take my coffee black. With everything changed in 10 years gone by, I guess some things we ain't getting back. But hey man, it's good to see ya. A smile can turn me around. With everything changed in 10 years gone by, it's nice to know you're still around. It's nice to know you're still around. Go ahead and write it, Paul. Drive-through, and the mailroom is looking to move. Next door, they're building one of those purple gems. Well, at least the scenery will improve. And I miss the way the old man used to smile, and the way he'd speak in a joke. 80 years old with nothing to lose, he'd laugh as he'd light up a smoke. And he's down on the Blue Star Highway, on the Fort Mitchell National side. With everything learned in 10 years gone by, for the sound of taps still makes me cry. But hey man, it's good to see you. A smile can turn me around. With everything changed in 10 years gone by, it's nice to know you're still around. It's nice to know you're still around. Last night, running from the game.
gone right now. We ain't taking nothing no more, no more. Everybody knows it's a hard time living with the hate and the greed. Most people earn what they get for a living. Others got to steal what they need. Down on the corner, already talking how they're gonna cut their teeth. Well, I'm out here just working for a dollar. All I wanna do is stomp and holler. That's a long old time to be sitting face down, stoned in an alley, wondering how to get to that shining sea. Everybody knows it's a hard time living on minimum wage. Most people just gonna sneak on through, always gonna rattle that cage. One of these days I'm gonna find my way, or else I'm gonna disappear. I'm out here in the filth and squalor. All I wanna do is stomp and holler.
Wagner of the 441. It's been a pleasure.